Hello, I like to make today a strawberry pie and decorate as a Kirby. So what we do for, what we need for this recipe, we need a glass pie dish, it's just the average pie dish, which is 9.5 inch, it's about 24 centimeter in diameter. So first of all, we need spray a pie dish with a cooking spray. Here's that. And we set aside them. So next step is to place, we using Greek yogurt, we need 6 cups or 900 gram. All ounces and everything I will place in the description box. So place 6 cups of Greek yogurt into a large bowl. And what we do is next, we need 2 packets of strawberry basically jelly crystals. So what we need is, we just need to open our crystals and just sprinkle them on top of our yogurt. Here we are. Is to use our electric mixer, and we beat together until all strawberry jelly crystals are dissolved. Then we can pour in our prepared pie dish. Once our jelly crystals are dissolved, as you can see, we got beautiful sort of, it's kind of already even started kind of set sort of mixture, and it also has wonderful color to it as well. So what we do is next, we will place our mixture into our prepared dish. So we straighten up and what we do is next, once it's nice and straight, we place into freezer for 4 to 6 hours. Once it's done, we will decorate as a Kirby. So place in the freezer for 4 to 6 hours. After our strawberry pie is frozen, so what we do is we take out from freezer, and what we do for the eyes, little cheeks, and the mouth, you can use a whipped cream and tint it with a black, pink, blue gel food coloring, or you can use simply writing icing, because it's not really a big job as well if you don't want a fiddle with tinting. So you can use writing icing different color or tint your whipped cream. So that's what you can use for that. For the round border, we're using round plain nozzle. It's about 1 centimeter. All inches will be in the description box, fitted in a piping bag, and we just simply pipe a little sort of like a round blobs just around everywhere. So once you've done this, we probably will use for the eye, same one, just a little bit of cream. This is a whipped cream. And also for the decoration, we can make a little bit more attractive, like a rainbow sort of. So we use different color M&Ms, and for purple and pink we use Smarties. So we just simply place them right on our little tiny round blobs, basically in a rainbow color. So it's purple, pink, red, orange, yellow, green, and blue. So we just keep going and place all our M&Ms in a beautiful rainbow order. It's just like a new game come out, Kirby and the rainbow paintbrush. So this can be really look like actually like that. And it's also very tasty. Also, if you like, you can use the different type of plain yogurt or vanilla yogurt. And if you like a little bit more sweeter, just add a little bit extra sugar and whipped all together, and it will not interfere with your recipe. So keep going like that until you finish all the way around. Whoops. Just place another one. Now we finish decorating Kirby, and I think it's really great. Basically, as I said before, you can use a different type of yogurt, vanilla yogurt, for example. Add a little bit extra sugar if you like more sweeter type of strawberry pie. I hope you do like this simple recipe of strawberry pie, which has only two ingredients and decorated as a Kirby. Thank you very much for your time with me today. Everything will be in the description box. Until next time, goodbye.